One is you can never or never should rest on your glory. You should always continue to work to be updated in what you are and what you want to be. Now that I have reached the position of being chairman of a large healthcare organization, I do not want to rest on my laurels. I want to learn more about the healthcare industry, more about what is happening today, what is likely to happen, what are the challenges we are facing, and most importantly, how do we face these challenges in the current context. Hard work, compassion, empathy, and again hard work. Now what happens is, as people go to the top, they start relaxing. One thing that you should never be is complacent after having achieved what you have. Always think of that you are on a treadmill. The minute you slow down, you'll be thrown off of the treadmill. So you have to maintain speed or increase speed as you go higher up, otherwise you'll be lost in the field. So never, never give up or become very complacent. Continue to work hard. And most importantly, what happens is as you go up, many people think that they should demand respect. Never, never demand respect. You should always command respect. And very, very importantly, always listen to your colleagues, peers, and your subordinates. And it's only then that you can take the right decision. Well, this is something that I talk to patients all the time. And in general, I believe if the doctor is very unfit, the patients will not have too much of confidence in them. So I do try my best to maintain myself as fit as I could. And my usual mantra is treadmill. I do treadmill every morning at home. I do yoga 3 or 4 times a week. I do try to maintain a reasonably healthy diet, which sometimes is difficult. But I certainly keep a watch on my weight and certainly on things that are not good for me. I try to completely avoid any form of tobacco. And I also try to be moderate in whatever I do and never excessive indulgence. I have a lot of passion for my work. I mean, I was a doctor, a clinical doctor, and continue to be a clinical doctor for a long, long time. And my patients are my motivation. The minute you see a patient who's happy, a patient who's satisfied, a patient or the family who has been treated, has gotten well and gone home, that is the greatest pleasure I've seen in life. And I will do everything that I can to keep that happening. Message for the millennials is that there is no instant gratification. It's only hard work that pays. So if you have to do well in life, hard work is the mantra.